Hey guys, Dennis from DC Super Shine here. We are working on a snowmobile tunnel today. We're going to be polishing this to look like a mirror. There's some pretty good scuffs on it where some holes were filled. The back is, or this side is a little bit better, but we're going to sand her down. A lot of the spots need some 180, so we're going to go 180, 320, 400, 600 with the DA sander, and then we're going to polish her up. Let's get into that.
Oh,
So you want to be careful whenever you're sanding it. So now we're going to get into the cutting process. I'm going to use the orange and yellow blend with the 439T Green Menzerna heavy cut car. Here we go.
Thank you.
So the cutting is done. There's quite a few buffer marks there. I'm going to clean those up with the finishing step. And that we're going to use our 3000 RPM polisher. I usually put it around between 18 and 2200. For this, I'm going to put it at 2200 RPM with a white flannel and the blue 480 BLF blue from Menzerna for finishing. Okay guys, finishing is completed. A little bit of handwork left to do to just clean up a little bit of the black spots, some of the black residue that's left over a little bit, like in the corners like that. And then she'll be completed on this side. If you want more information on my products and stuff like that, you can go to my website at dcsupershinestore.com. Or you can visit my Facebook page. And of course, I have a bunch of other YouTube videos that you guys can watch and learn from. Thanks for watching.